Hey guys, Modelling Weekly here. In this video, I will be completing the build of the M5A1 Stuart light tank. I will also be featuring some videos of me building a nice diorama to go with it. So I hope you enjoy the video and let's get on with it. I began the painting by pre-shading the model with Baihul black and white model air colours. The body was painted with Baihul colour 71.316 dark olive drab. The decals went on really easily, but that was definitely helped by the previous gloss clear coat that I applied. The front registration numbers were really tedious to get into place and even harder to film in the process. To begin weathering, I gave the decals a light chipping. Next up, I applied a simple black enamel coat to the entire model. This model was also the first time that I tried using oil paints for weathering, and they looked pretty good in the end. Oil paints were also used to add a wash to the upper hull. Something that I did wrong here was attaching the side skirts before I put the tracks on, which ended up in me making it really hard to put the tracks on, meaning I couldn't film them, which is very unfortunate and my fault. one negative point here for Tamiya, as they have made the locator pins for the tools on the rear of the tank really hard to get into place, and it took quite a lot of time to get them perfect. Tracks were again weathered with the same simple black wash. To complete the weathering, the model was given a light dusting of dry brown earth pigments to give it a slight muddy appearance. To begin the diorama, I airbrushed it with Bayeco dark earth colours. As I don't currently have a static grass applicator, I decided to use a balloon and it went okay. To add extra greenery and detail, I added a few different grass tufts. With the leaves finished, that was the completed model. It looks great, especially with the water effects, and I'm really proud of it. So I hope you enjoyed that video and this build series, and I will hope to see you again next time. Bye. Just a quick side note here, this model did win first prize for junior modeler at the Shuttleworth Scale Model Exhibition Sunday 17th of February.